to head out to Jersey, Cherry Hill. Zay Paints in the building. Branded as always. Y'all know I love branding, but we are getting ready to head out. We have all our supplies over there. I can't wait to show y'all the canvases. The canvases are so cute. I have a premium party, so you know what that means. Premium money, premium, all expense paid. They're about to get everything in a bag of chips. It's going to be so nice. Like, I love doing both paint parties, obviously. But premium, I really just get to go all out and everything. So, I'm super excited.
I was just telling, Amina and Khadija that the other day, or Fletcher.
I'll crack it up. Crises along the way, but I feel like it looks so cute.
Shout out to Michael.
Shout out to Kayla, actually. Like, I freaking, like, I had my bag of brushes by the door. Somehow I forgot to get it. So Kayla, like the valiant steed she is, rushed over to Michael's and my little white Hyundai, and she got the brushes. But it's so beautiful in here. I love the brushes. We got glitter for them. It looks very nice. Ramadan Mubarak. Anyway, I mean, Kayla's vlogging, it's not me, so. It was such a beautiful house, that's one. Wasn't it nice? That was a really nice house. I looked down, I'm like, oh shoot. I was so happy, there was no men there.
but it was a really good paint party. So Kayla just said something funny, because Kayla, this is her first time actually like helping me with the event. Usually she helped me with the event with cleanup and stuff, because she's just that thorough. But I actually hired her this time, and she helped me with cleanup and everything. And tell me what you just said.
It is different from being the painter, yes, and being the worker.
It's labor.
Yes.
I love the labor, but it's still labor. It is a lot of work. Just like, oh no, I want it to look like that. I need mine to look like that. Can you help me? Can you do that? And I'm like, yeah, it's all cool. It's at first, and then when it's time to go, especially because I was fasting today, y'all. I was fasting. Then it's just like, I have to go home. It's time for us to go. They were talented. They was really talented. Every piece, like, it was so beautiful. I had glitter, because I knew she was going to want glitter. At the beginning, she was just like, oh, I want something that gives Eid glam, hijabi glam. I was like, oh, no, I know what you want. I know exactly what you need. I gave her that picture. I'm going to edit it in and show you what that picture looks like. But it was really good. What would you give it if you could rate it?
I will give this experience, like, I'll say an 8 out of 10. You're getting points deducted because you did not have your paintbrush.
Oh, yeah, y'all. I didn't tell y'all that.
She tried to set me up.
Oh, my God. I did not try to set her up. So, I blame it. I blame it completely on fasting, because I was fasting brand. Because, y'all, literally, it was by the door. I did not bring the brushes. I have every size brush except the large brush. How'd that work?
Ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
And I messed up. I had to improvise, because I am the head figured out girl. Like, I improvise. I'm always gonna be able to improvise. But I didn't even have the right easel. Where was the easel, Zaina? The easel was right by the door. It was packed. I just didn't put it in the car.
How many people were scared? Me too. I was really.
I had a backup easel, but it was missing the pieces, so I had to put the small easel on it. It looks so ghetto, but it all worked out.
Made her own with some tape.
I did, but it all worked out for real. And it all worked out. And I had to send her to get brushes, and she came back just in time. We set it up. Everybody loved the display. But what else? I would give this experience a 9 out of 10. Only not gonna give it 10 because I was fasting. I was hungry. And it was 2.5 hours, but we stayed a little past because of cleanup and everything. But it was good. You want anything around here?
I don't know. What
are you getting? Oh, I ordered food to the house. Please. You do not have to worry about me.
I'm crazy.
All right, bye.